Hello guys, welcome back to VictiniX Plays Minecraft. It's episode 14 of season 2. So previous episode, I made the Yetter Ranch, which allowed me to do some very cool stuff, including this. Yes, pure awesomeness. That's a bit weird. This thing just literally randomly, boom, goes crazy, and after a while it goes back to normal. Which again is good, because, well, if it doesn't go back to normal, there'll be even more of an issue, but yeah, this episode, we are gonna look at some of the buffers. Well, one of the buffers, maybe. So, first, we're gonna look at the power buffer first. Why not? So, it's for electrical steel, or iron, no they're not all the same, and machine chassis, so. That gets us our power buffer. So, power buffers, let's say, are quite weird, okay? So, it has 6,000 RF in it, I don't know. So power buffers, max out and max in, are like, yeah, there it goes, it responded. You can change this to like, about what, 10,000? What in the world just happened? It would be like, I don't know, you can change it to whatever. See, if you put the max in and max out, same, it won't move, because, well, they're same. If you delete the zero over here, well, yeah, this thing keeps like, I don't know how much RF in it. 100,000 RF. And next input and output is, I don't know, 999999. Oh yeah, but it seems like, it seems like, after, it can only draw a maximum of 6,000 from here, because, well, there are only 6 of them, and they are maximum output 6,000. So yeah, really weird. You can even do -1 if you would like to, but nah. It has, again, redstone signal and configure IO. So yeah, really interesting stuff. I'm just gonna maximum input 0 and put this back to 6,000. So it just drains out everything. There we go. Also, do realize, I don't know if you can see through the watermark. I'm pretty sure you can't, but yeah, the power buffer in Wayola is known as the item buffer. Like, it's, it's called the item buffer in Wayola, but it's actually called the power buffer. We have another thing called the item buffer, which I'll probably show you. Yeah, why not show you this episode? So, the item buffer. Recipe simple. And across this and these again. I probably did it upside down again. There we go, item buffer. So, and we're just gonna put this over here. No, this thing doesn't require RF, and if you have chest beside it, put the diamond pick in there, and you have this thing set to, well, since it can't normally pull from stuff, and the thing that is trying to get items from, like Diamond Pick, isn't in an inventory that I can automatically push, you need to set this guy to pull, but when does it pull the Diamond Pick? It only has 9 inventory slots, however, items that stack will go in there and stack. I will have 9 inventory slots equal to 9 stacks of items. That's not really a lot. Of course, you can pick up these stuff with the Yetta Ranch because, well, they're machines. So that's all for this episode. Hope you liked the episode. If you do, leave a like. Subscribe if you haven't. And, well, goodbye.